How to download driver to set up HP OfficeJet Pro 8210 printer series. Open your browser and in address bar you need to type 123.hp.com and press the enter key. You will find this website where you can see set up your HP printer. In this box you need to type HP product name and model number to get the right HP smart software and driver for your printer. So as you can see, I have typed the printer model name and I'm getting the search result here. This is the exact match which I am looking for, which is HP OfficeJet Pro 8210 printer series. So you need to click on it and then select next. Now this page will open where you can see complete setup using HP Smart. So first step, make sure your printer is powered on, and in second, install HP Smart to complete setup. So you need to install this driver, which is HP Smart, by clicking here. Before installation, let me show you another thing here. Like, you will scroll down and you will see the printer model name which I have searched for and its image, so that you can identify that you are downloading driver for your printer only. And this software is also available for your smartphone, like Android and iOS devices. So you can download it and complete the setup through your smartphone. And you can learn more about the HP Smart by scrolling down. So now we are going to install HP Smart app by clicking on it. Now it is asking permission to redirect in Microsoft Store app. So click on Open Microsoft Store. Now Microsoft Store app is launching. So it is open now, and click on HP Smart. And now you need to click on open, because I have already downloaded it. If you are doing it first time, then you will find here to install it. So I have clicked on open. Now HP Smart app is launching. After launch, you will see this screen first of all, to add your first printer by clicking on add printer button. But before doing it, make sure your printer and your PC should be connected in same Wi-Fi network, so that HP Smart app could detect your printer and complete the setup. Now we are going to click on add printer. Now it is searching for the printers available in the same network, but there is no any printer available in my network. That's why I'm getting this message that no printers found. But if any printer will be detected in your network, then it will display you here, and you can select that printer and follow on-screen instructions to complete the setup. I have already covered this topic another video, so I'll provide that video link in this video description, otherwise in right side in this video card. So I hope this video was helpful to you. If you want any further help, you can call us on the given number in this video description, otherwise you can click on the support link.